So today has been pretty much my show all and tell of my life. My life has been on the internet since I was around 14 years old. My whole life has. It's kind of to the point where I don't really care what I post on there. It's just people have to accept me for who I am and not just a regular, just some random person that's behind a computer screen. But today I wanted to talk about low self-esteem, and I've been through what most girls have when being 13 years old and going through the changes that you go through, and it sucks, because girls just sit there and make fun of you for your flaws when all your flaws are perfection. It really is. And it just makes me sick when I go to school and I see older girls tormenting freshmen at my school. It makes me sick. And the next day they change their whole entire style to go fit out with the outcast. You know, it really sickens me inside. It really does. And they always tell themselves, I'm not beautiful, I'm not good enough. No. No, guys, you're beautiful. All of you are. Even guys, you're handsome. You're not puny or weak. You're all beautiful in your own way. But I wanted to share what I did when I thought I was the ugliest thing on the planet. And that I hid behind layers and layers and layers upon makeup. And I hid myself in the baggiest clothes thinking I was fat. What I did was write... Oh, sorry guys. But, it made me go back to my childhood when I used to watch Sister Sister with Tia and Tamara Mowry. And I remember the episode where Lisa would write all the good things about herself on a sheet of paper. And it made me think, why can't I just write all the flaws that I hate about myself? Here's one of them. And what I did was I would write my flaw on here. And I would take a lighter and I would just set it on fire and burn it. I would sit there and burn all my flaws away. And I did it for, you would not know how long I did this for. I sat here probably about 3 to 4 hours, and I would do this for every single day until I didn't believe in that flaw, and it helped me so much. I would sit here, keep on burning paper, throw it in the toilet, and it just made me realize a lot of stuff about me. It made me realize that I'm just a normal person. No one's better than me. I'm no better than anyone else. We're all equal the same way. Attractiveness, you know, smarts, everything. Everyone's capable of being just like the other person. No one's better or worse than any other person. We're all equal. So, I mean, I know some people are going to be like, you're so fake for crying, but it's a tough situation, especially during your teen years, for this, and it brings me to tears seeing this happen to other girls, and them going through the exact same things I did. So I thought this would help, and probably show them that you too can burn away all your flaws, and make you feel better, and that's pretty much all I have.